Somebody will have to let me know. But our whole stream crashed, so that's cute. Yeah, Ronan's saying, I think stream died. I didn't do it. Yeah, I don't know what happened. But it died. I'm trying to see, like, from my phone if I can see if it's up. Yeah, okay, so it shows we're live. Okay, so I close that out. But yeah, I don't know what happened. So yeah, but we're back. Let's see. Okay. So I don't know if we still have Ronan or if we lost him, but Cooper, it's okay. But yeah, I don't know what happened. I don't know how much that missed. Hey. Is there any need for that? No. Let you go, boy, you lay down. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what happened. It just crashed. So, I don't know. We'll see if it stays back up now. It says it's up. I don't know if it actually is up. But we are gonna see. I feel like I need something. I just don't know what it's supposed to be. Yeah. Well, guys, I apologize for the inconvenience. I'm gonna see if this stays up working. If it does not, then well, I guess Streamlabs will make the decision for us to end the stream. But from what it said, it was saying something about, it was like video connection. What did it say again? It was like video and recording connection disrupted or something. It was very strange. Don't know. Yeah, I don't know what happened. I didn't like it though. Oh, we have like a weird corner, right? That's a good corner for an etagere. Yeah, I like the etagere for the corner. It's a pretty one too. Some of them are odd. I don't like that there. Yeah, I don't want that. Well, I hope this stays up. Sorry, you guys. I'm not, like I said, I'm not 100% certain what happened. I want to see something. We need a curtain here. I just don't know if it's this curtain. Too tall. A little dowdy. I don't think I like those. This always happens. I don't know why. It doesn't do it with the down key, it just does it with the up. No idea why. need to do now is through here. Now scooch it over. Yeah, if there is anybody who's in our chat, let me know if it seems like we're back up. If you can hear me, if you can see me. I don't know why it doesn't want to. I gotta try to like line it up perfectly. Here we go. That's kind of cute. I kind of like having like a little plant in the window. It just looks nice, I think. I feel as though right now in here, like, there's not a heck of a lot more that I can do. Maybe a standing lamp. No, I don't love that there. I feel like that's pretty good. I don't know. I think upstairs needs a lot more help, if you will. And we're gonna need a bath mat in here because otherwise you're gonna get that weird spill thing. And I'll be like, oh my gosh, I spilled. It's like partway underneath the It's like flipped under. Hello, Wolf. All right, good. So someone's here. So at least it means that like the stream is working again. Wolf, I don't know if you were here earlier, but we were having a whole problem where like the whole stream just basically just stopped working altogether, just died, and not really sure what happened, but something happened. So you just got here. Okay. Well, welcome. 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 Yeah, I don't know. It was just, like, so strange. Oh, I gotta leave it there because I moved stuff around. How you doing today, though? Doing all right? Why are all these so tall? There we go. Gives a little room with the curtains. What colors do these come in? Ooh, no problem with the. See, I wish you could change the color of the rods and the curtains separately. Oh, that's kind of pretty like that. Oh, I do like that. Yeah. Well, that's kind of cute, huh? Oh, actually perfect because it matches the other curtains. Great. Fantastique. Too, but I don't want to mix the metals. That's unfortunate. Oh well. Well, I guess that's not going to be there. Okay. I think we're gonna do a vanity. No, I'll get one. I actually think I don't want a vanity. I almost always want a vanity, and I don't actually this time, which is shocking to me because I almost always want a vanity. Way too big. That one would do. That one? I think I actually like the bigger one, surprisingly. I usually want the other one. I'm going in a couple different ways than I usually do with this build, noticed. That might be cute for the kids' bedroom. Nah, actually, that's not gonna work on there. I lied! Nah, I don't like that either. That's all right looking. There's no TV in this house. That's the only thing. I feel like we need some greenery. Something to... Something to bring some life into this room. back, Ronan. Welcome back. I don't know what the heck happened. I was talking about it like... You must not have been here, but I was just talking about it. And I was like, I don't know what the heck happened. One second we were live. The next second it was like disconnected. And then it wouldn't let me go live again. It was very confusing. I don't know what happened. But basically it was telling me something along the lines of like... What did it say? It was like video and recording disconnection something. But it was like a Streamlabs error. It was very strange. Did not like it. You know, I know what I want. I want... Vintage glamour. That's what I want. Wait, is it not from this pack? Oh, it's under lights, that's why. Dummy. I just never think of that as lights. There we go. I did fix it without Joe. I did call him though. Well, because he had reached out about getting me food, but he's gonna be home really late. But I did fix it technically without him. Alright, I feel like this has a little bit more life now. I feel like I need like wall art or something. Something pretty though. But yes, technically fixed it without Joe. I love my Joe though. He's great. Would recommend. Is great. Some new things in here that I don't remember seeing before. Or maybe they're not and I just don't realize it. It's in the decor objects, I think. It's like the paintings that like lean that I'm looking for. I wish I could remember the names of everything. That would be so helpful. Know what it is I want. Just remember what you're called. It's somewhere around here though. I'm getting close. There it is. Better as a pair of paintings. Okay, this looks a little bit more put together now. I feel like this bathroom needs a some kind of window treatment. Something small, but it needs something. I don't know if I love that. It's okay. But I don't know if it's what I love. Hmm. Let's not go smashing just yet. Some of these are just too much, you know? I just want like something really simple. Not a heck of a lot we can do here. No, what? Cooper, what are you boofing at, my son? What's up? What are you boofing at? I'm gonna save just in case something crashes again. God forbid. Okay, I'm pretty happy right now with this. I don't want to mess with it too much, so we're gonna work on somebody outside now. And those little porthole windows. Just something small. Maybe one of those, that's perfect. It's not like it goes anywhere. I mean, there's literally nothing but like roof, you know? So, we're good. I don't remember this door, this like townhouse door. This feels like new too. I'm telling you, I think there's new stuff. Just skinny door. And if I want that one. Yeah, why not? Actually, I should probably make it tile. Considering it's like a pool house. Ooh, I kinda like that. Actually, what I should do is put all the spa day in here. Just see what comes up. Just kind of like that. Oh, actually, do we like the other one better? It's a little more fun. Title. We're gonna go with a busy looking tile. I don't even care. We have the lighter wood. There we go. I like that better, actually. It's so weird. I don't know why, but I like that better. So weird. I always go with, like, the same couple of colors. I'm, like, switching it up now. Oh, strange. Oh, strange. Oh, you know what I should do, actually? I think it's in university. I want the shower. Like, just the shower head. Just to, like, shower off. Do that. Actually, we'll put those here. And then maybe we'll build like a little just bathroom kind of thing. Actually, technically there's the stalls, although I don't really love the stalls. So maybe we'll just do. Let's see. Let's take out uni. I need something like a little softer, light-wise. I think there's like some spotlights, honestly. No, I don't want that one. Ugh, I'm so indecisive, honestly. It's terrible. Oh my gosh. Just like hit my knee on the desk. Oops, not what I wanted. I wonder if I did put another wall in here. Oh, we need a door. A door would be helpful. We should put some, maybe like a sink. Maybe we'll take out the second shower and we'll do a sink. Interesting. Is there a spa one? Oh yeah, there's this one. I actually am gonna put the shower over here. Put that right there. Like a little like pool house type thing, you know? All right, let's look at outdoor stuff. Show all. Let's do outdoor furniture. Yeah. I love the flamingo one, and then I end up never using it. That's an option. Kind of a boring option, but it's an option. Something. Ugh, I always like those. I'm such a sucker for like the same freaking thing every time, honestly. I feel like I do the same couple of things like over and over. It's so bad. God, I'm boring. Why am I so predictable? I guess that's what it is. It's not boring, it's predictable for me. I need pool stuff though. Like accessories and such. Need a... Yeah, well, oh, we'll do it at an angle. That's kind of cute. Kind of like that. Fun house. I'd live here. I'd live here. Would do. I'd say that was slightly off center. I'm so OCD, it's terrible. There we go. That's a little bit better. Alright, we need to see what the nighttime looks like. So we need some outdoor lighting is what we need. Oh no, this is the one I like. Crap. They're not different colors? It doesn't cast a lot of light. I feel like I need lights, but I don't know what I want. Probably use that mostly during the day. I always go for like this super fancy grill, but I don't know. Part of me wants to go like a little bit more simple. Traditional grill. This is new. This was not here. The puppy's sleeping. Am I able? Nope. There we go. I want to see what this one looks like compared to I want the other one. That's better. I don't know if I want to do like a kind of thing. No, I don't. How about the whole ground shake? Because I take out one piece of fence. Such a big chimney. I feel like some of these are so huge. Oh! Are you for real? My whole roof got left behind? One would imagine that when one moves one's roof, it would follow. Apparently not. I wonder if I should put some like decking down. Thank you. I like that better. No, I like that one better. I think I'm gonna get some outdoor lights and put them along here. Because technically, if I've got this wall, I can technically mount things to it. Yes, this fence. Oh, lantern post. I'm like, wait a minute, what the heck? I'm like, there's literally not even light coming from that. Yeah. We just won't be out for many night swims, that's all. It'll be fine. I feel like we need some, like, shrubbery. Nah, I don't like the woohoo bushes. They're not that cute. I used to love doing, like, all the landscaping and stuff. That looks like a penis. Some of these trees are just so big. Some flower boxes, I think, for now. Let's start there. And we'll need a whatchamacallit too, a mailbox. Category mailboxes are under. I mean, I could put it out here too. I need a stone match? No. Close enough. Close enough. So, I like at least that the stone kind of matches, so that's kind of nice. Do we want... Yeah, let's start. That's a bit pretentious. Seems a bit silly, but there's only a couple steps. Okay. We need more plants. I used to go like absolutely ham sometimes with the plants. Like carried away. What's up, Coops? Aw, I got puppy snores over here. Let's see, I think, yes, we now have a gap. But that's okay, because I will fill it with other flowers. The nice thing is that we can always fill it in. Now it looks like a very full flower bed. Aw, thank you so much, Leaf. Thank you for stopping by. Much appreciated. I'm having an okay night. Thank you so much. I hope you're doing well. And thank you for popping in. Always appreciate the support. Even if you guys can't stick around, even just saying hello. We love that. I think I need some little things like this, you know? Just to stick in there. It's got nice curb appeal now, you know? Cute. Cute, cute, cute. Almost wonder. Yeah, I don't know. I kind of liked the idea of some stones. Like a path. I don't know. I don't know if I love that. I'm not a fan of that one. Not a fan. No. It's too symmetrical. I think I just, I'm not gonna do it. I know what I want though. What I want is a landscaping tool. That's what it is. No, I think I do want like a paver. No, I don't like that one. Because that looks like there's like a cobblestone path, but then it's kind of been worn away with time. With the grass, it's kind of mossy. Kind of makes it look like where, you know, people have walked the most, it's still kind of stony. I want that to roughly coincide with the stairs there. But I want very soft little bits of around it, basically. Perfect. Some potted plants that we could do to zhuzh this up a little bit. Something a bit heftier. Let's just see what these look like. I don't like the container. I don't mind the flowers so much, but I don't love the containers. It's so much bigger. Literally just shrank this. Yeah, that's kind of cute. I like it. All right. I think... Let's just see if there's anything that's kind of, like, glaringly missing here. distance it. I think it's roughly near where the thing is, but... Maybe there was a rhino. They moved it. Okay. I think it's kind of cute. Maybe they added this as like a later addition. Okay, now we save. All right, so we're gonna upload this to the gallery. All right. Let's see. Well, all right, it's a two bedroom. There are three bathrooms. We're gonna send it up to the heavens and see what happens. I want to go to Worlds. I wanna see if I move my sim in, if she can. Well, actually, I wonder if I can just visit. Just do this. See if we can visit. Try it out. Instead of having to move her. Okay, can we... So dumb. Okay, hold on. Nope, not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Just the Ange Worlds. It's not what I wanted. No, I want to just take her. Oh, I gotta play as her first. Ugh, alright. Yes, pick her. It's been so long since I didn't like play that I'm like, oh man. Okay, oh, she's already here and she's dazed. See if she can do it. Ugh, my gosh, why? Why do I do this to myself? Can we please, just for a second? Is it... gonna work? Okay. I'm gonna do this first. Actually, no. Okay. Okay. God, it's been like, honestly, it's been so long. I haven't play tested houses in a long time. Other than, unless I made this house particularly expensive, we should be fine. Okay. One more time. Let's try this out. Hey, all right, let's try this out. First, we'll use this one. I believe we should be good to go here. Make sure everything works. Huh. Okay. We're gonna try a couple things. We don't have to admire every new stuff. I'm gonna try to make her happy really fast. Jump into pool. Come on,
no. Oh, Snoopy.
Gosh, love. That all works. Install this, make sure this all works. Which it should. There's no reason for it not to. Whee! Oh. Ladder works in the corner. Good. Everything works. Okay, we're going to do a couple quick things. Like I said, quick activities, make sure everything works. Which it appears to.
Palka.
It's almost like they like kept the original kitchen just as like a cute point of interest. Great. Uh-huh. I did put a dishwasher, right? Yeah. Eat. Okay. Clean up. Perfect. Okay. Work. Oh, it does work. Make sure this dining room works too. Okay, good. Bar work? Good. There's nothing that shouldn't work, to be honest, but I want to just test it out. This is actually a really cute house. I think I want to make a family for this one. Okay, and can we sleep here? I think everything works, which is good. Great, awesome. We'll get all our needs up too. And uncomfortable. What? It's not a cheap mattress. It's a wicked expensive one. What a brat she is. Okay. She'll feel better after her bath, to be honest. She'll be fine. Okay, perfect. So, great. Everything works, which is exactly what we want. So, we are going to move her back home. Move. Poor thing, to her empty lot. Okay, so let's see who's on really quick. Just curious here. I don't know if any of our friendos are on right now. Okay. So, let's even exit. Thank guys. It's been a great stream, guys. I'm sorry about all the confusion earlier and the craziness and things not working and the stream crashing and all these other things. But I appreciate your patience. I appreciate you guys being here with me. We're gonna go and show some love to Zafreen, whose challenge we just did. So guys, I hope you'll stick around at least for a few minutes to give some support to another channel. And then Joe should be with you guys on Friday, I believe, for some Final Fantasy, unless work comes a-calling. But guys, I will catch you in the next one. Let's go give some love to Zafreen.